that would rather play than eat. That his number one drive is to go out and find his toy. That's what we want.
This is the only time we're going to have this leash in your gun hand, in your strong hand, right?
Across campus, a group of older dogs and 28 student handlers.
When that dog follows you, boost his paw. Good boy, very important.
Are in training to become Customs and Border Protection canine teams. In some environments, the dogs will have to work in a muzzle. Now they're trying them on for the first time.